This is the procedure for changing brushes on an ES60P. Tools required are a standard screwdriver and a pair of tweezers.